Sam, we're getting straight gammas every half pulse at a regular interval.
Let's move to right ascension 23 hours, 5 minutes.
Sam, what the hell is going on out here?
Alpha Orionis is going supernova.
Sometime in the next 100 million years.
Thursday.
Excuse me?
Thursday. It's going supernova Thursday.
Sam, if Alpha Orionis were about to go supernova, there would be silicon flashes.
Yes.
Neutrino emissions. Even in daylight, we would be able to see. You predicted this?
Excuse me, Sam. I know you're busy, but it's almost noon.
Noon? Carl, it's almost noon.
It's noon, everybody. Let's go. Let's go.
What are you doing?
You're pointing the damn thing down.
Professor, there's this other phenomenon that Sam gives his priority to it.
Other priority now?
Every day.
What could be more important?
Actually, Professor, this event is strictly celestial.
What is it? What's up?
Remember I told you they were going to pick a teacher to represent the district at the school in New York?
Oh, New York? You?
Yeah.
Well, that's great.
Sam, come on. Don't look at me like that. It's only 2 months. It's not like I'm going to the moon.
Well, 2 months is a long time.
You could come.
You know I can't.
You could. You could take off work. You just never want to get out of this town and see the possibilities.
Everything I want to see is right here. You, the sky.
Sam, I went to school in that building right there. I hung upside down in this jungle gym. In 20 years, I haven't moved an inch.
I fell in love with you on this jungle gym.
Sam, you know how much I want to do this. But I love you. So if you tell me to stay, I'll stay.
Stay.